Vector, milepost 168.47. East main, no defects. No defects. End of transmission.
That's all right. Where'd your grandmother go?
How much Atlas track? It's not track.
It's
not
one?
Track. No, it's not track. It's a station. They were
so it wound up in a river filled with people's cars.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes. So
yeah, that cost a little money.
Yeah.
So they said, what do we do with it? They wound up trying to expand to really the
help you just home.
Sure, what are you asking for those berries?
The what?
You got in your pocket?
Oh, let's see. Uh-huh. See what I got left.
Yeah, what?
Question. Compared to the train, how do you
I'm going to
I
not.
How long does it take for
it? Somebody.
Is anybody else going to call anything? As far as they know?
No, they were just wondering about how much it was.
Alright guys, here's the stand for the Orlando Train Club. You have to check out their train club. They got the best HO scale layout. And my friend Alex, this is his YouTube channel. Make sure you check it out and give his videos a big thumbs up because he works very hard on his videos.
That's got a soundboard in it. I've never.
I wish some of them come with trash.
No, this is just a
thing. Yeah.
Which is understandable why you have it there, but.
Yep.
DCC.
Is that a dragon drink? Yeah. There you go, man.
Actually open. This is the end cap for the van.
Seems so far.
Yeah, and they rolled about 10 or 11. Let me look at some more of these. Things.
Don't go away. Don't go away.
Go ahead, buddy.
I want it.
Yeah, I don't see any good in front of us. Our HO is about, half the size of this.
Yeah, because this is 20 by 40.
Yeah, ours is more like 20 by 20, you know. And we got a solid wall.
Yeah.
You know, and we got an island and we got a...
This is actually a view from the outside.
Yeah.